He's opening checking accounts at various banks, then changing the Micker Inc. routing numbers at the bottom of those checks.
You will be caught. You will go to prison. Where do you think this was going?
Stop chasing me.